That's what you're supposed to do as a big man. Lawrence Frank, the ultimate teacher.
Tell your team as the leader, and what are the three things that you every night you say these are the three things that we have to do and we have to impress upon if our team is going to get better?
Well, I think first, big picture, you have nothing if you don't have belief, trust, and faith. You know, and that's belief in yourself, belief in your teammates, and belief in what you do. Trust is basically, we break it down as, I got your back, you know? Right. And faith is, you know what, it's believing when you can't see. And as you know, in an NBA season, 82 games, there's going to be bumps in the road, and you have to have faith in yourself, in each other, and what we do when the chips look like they may be going against you.